That's some shonky business right there. Should have saved a bullet for some of you blokes.